We have a ewe lamb that's prolapsing. I'm gonna clean it off, push it back in gently, and then put a spoon and a harness on her. Okay, she's cleaned off. So I'm just gonna gently push it in. And she can actually still lamb with it on, but I'll have to keep an eye. I would rather take it off. Okay, you're good. Hey, how does that feel? I know, it feels weird.